Christ.
If Jesse wants to take us off stage, he's got another thing coming.
Get out of my office! Get out!
In the blistering hot Texas oil country, one rig is set on a mission. The Roughnecks of Rig 28 are determined to tap into a top secret oil reserve and cash in.
Get down there where that oil is. Be the first one. Get that sucked out of the ground.
I like a challenge.
With driller Brandon Watson leading the chase.
That's how you do it.
Roughnecks Chester.
That's a lot of pot.
Josh.
Yeah.
Twist.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And the Wheeler twins.
Call it your job. Do it or get the f*** out.
We'll have three tries to hit the big daddy of all mother loads.
Another day out here on Rig 28.
But this time, the competition is watching and willing to do anything to stop them.
Hey!
The f***? We're going to take care of this roughneck style.
They'll have to move fast and keep their cool.
Shut the f*** up.
If they do, this legendary rig can hit big on a wildcatter's wildest dream. A river of black gold.
Very dangerous mother, dude. I don't around.
Brandon just got a call telling him his girlfriend was spotted at a bar with one of his roughnecks, Josh Wheeler.
Take his head off. It ain't gonna be the first time I've had to kill somebody.
Assault reported on the 3200 block of Shannon. Area units, please respond.
Standing right here and the mother just violated me, so went up around and he just, he went. Stop hitting me. I was trying to block this.
Brandon Watson's fought hard for the number one spot on Big Dog Rig 28.
Come on, hurry up!
My first drilling job. I ain't gonna lose it, man. I gotta have a good hand.
To get promoted to driller, Brandon's had to keep his demons at bay.
Brandon! What's up?
A hot temper and a short fuse.
You can get your ass.
And he's had to pay his debt to society on more than one occasion. But now he's the man in charge. Brandon's old friend, Cheston McElhaney, is lead floorhand. Off the rig, Cheston and Brandon have been buddies for years. But on the rig, that's a different story.
As much as he hollers and we argue a little bit, but you know, he's kind of my mentor, and I really feel like we're like brothers that trust each other.
You gotta pull your weight.
But now that Brandon is driller, he bumped Cheston up to lead Tom, his right hand on the floor.
This is one of those life markers for Brandon. This is a big step for him, and just not being a driller, but moving on to bigger and better things as far as his career.
Hold this some bitch here. Make them bite right here.
Brandon's success will be determined by how fast his crew can dig a hole. They gotta screw together 30-foot sections of pipe and send them 2 miles deep to the black gold down below.
Hold on a second, hey.
But Brandon's already hit his first bump in the road. His two new hires, called worms, just aren't cutting it.
Brandon called me out here as his help, but these guys out here, man, they're not gonna be able to cut it out here on this rig.
Hey, come on, man. How long you worked on the rig, man? Yeah. Grab that pipe. Hold that pipe.
This crew's only as good as the worst hand is.
These guys are making Brandon look bad, and they don't want to see him angry.
Look like a bunch of monkeys in the football.
I got to tell these guys what to do every day. I ain't going to get no work done, man. These guys ain't going to work, Chester.
What scares me about Brandon is his temper, that bad boy temper. Maybe now that he's turned 30, he's gonna turn over a new leaf, hopefully.
Midway through the shift, Brandon's world is about to radically change.
Flying back, start running that case.
Morning.
What's up, boss?
Not much, man.
What's up, Freddie?
Oh, Brandon. How are you today?
Just fine.
Tool pusher Freddie Moore and Oscar Barreras have new top-secret marching orders direct from the big dog front office.
Well, me and Oscar want to talk to you. You know, we're kind of like drilling in a new field, and they're expecting to hit some good things down there.
We're going to try to punch as many holes as we can so nobody can come in and tap into what he got in his mineral rights.
You're going to have to push the hands a little bit harder and get down there where that oil is so he can be the first one to get that sucked out of the ground.
Somewhere beneath a 10-square-mile patch of desert, geologists are betting there's an untapped reservoir of oil. Big Dog's got enough money to punch three holes of at least 10,000 feet. But there's a catch. If another rig gets wind of this plan, they could beat Big Dog to the prize. So the race is on to find it before the cat's out of the bag.
So it's kind of hush-hush to kind of do, huh?
We're gonna come in under the radar, and by the time everybody realizes what's going on, it'll be too late.
So what about bonuses, man? We're gonna get some bonuses?
Well, we gotta get these whales pumped. If we the first ones out here and strike oil for Autry, he'd give his hands and this rig a bonus.
A $5,000 bonus would be like hitting their own gusher. But money can't turn a worm into a roughneck.
I know we got a bunch of weak links out there.
I mean, if y'all want things done faster, I'm gonna have to bring out some better hands, you know? So can I hire some more hands?
If you got some hands in mind, then I tell you just go ahead and jump right off in that. We can do this, but we gotta have you all snapping that whip up there on that ridgeline.
I like a challenge.
The pressure's all on Brandon to deliver as a driller.
After every tower, Brandon Watson's name's on them books. So everything that gets done in my 8 hours of work reflects on me, you know?
So he sets out to rustle up some new roughnecks for Rig 28.
I want us to work faster than everybody, work harder than everybody, and look better than everybody.
Brandon knows right where to find the best hands in West Texas, and today it's not on an oil rig.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh! The Wheeler Twins?
Yeah.
Yeah, two skinny cowboys, crazy.
They want that one.
Team the Wheelers.
Maybe behind the bucket shoes.
Behind the Bulls? All right, appreciate it, bro.
Veteran roughnecks Josh and Aaron Wheeler have been oil rigging for 28 years combined. A pair of bull riding hotshots who happen to be identical twins. Right now, Josh Wheeler's sitting on the back of a 1,500-pound angry bull named Hard Evidence.
Let's go, Wheeler!
In bull riding, you need to stay off the ground for a full 8 seconds to be scored. Josh made it to 7.5.
Hope you sons of bitches can roughneck better than you bull riding. So what's up, man? How you been?
Good, you?
I came to this rodeo for one reason, bro. I need some hands out here like you, mother that'll get you this done.
Man, I'm pretty much set where I'm at. I mean, I got insurance for my kids and
well, you got a drilling car? You drilling over there?
Yeah.
You are? How about you?
Yeah, man.
I know it's asking for a whole lot, bro, but
is it going to be worth my while, though? I mean, I got a lot to lose over here.
Without these hands, Brandon can kiss his bonus and maybe his job goodbye.
I need a favor, man. Come on.
Coming up on Black Gold.
Yeah, I better have your ass out there. That ain't cool.
Brandon goes MIA.
Where the is he?
And Justin and the Wheeler twins get off to a bad start.
Starting up like...
Bass Pro Shops has great gift ideas at big savings, like jumbo adventure play sets for only $24.97. Save $40 on the Johnny Moore's Carbon Black Bait.